weather forecast.
Okay, Josh is off. Logan's in tonight. And overall, it was a really nice day. I mean, really, up until we got those pop-up showers this afternoon, hey, it was beautiful out there.
Yeah, it was cool, comfortable.
Low humidity?
It was really nice. We started with the cloud cover, then we turned with some sunshine. Mm-hmm. Then that kind of brought that stage for those scattered showers and thunderstorms. But good news is a lot of that is heading out of here right now. Here's a look at the radar, especially out towards portions of the Poconos. You can see that rain band that we were kind of tracking over the past few hours has since moved out of our area. For a little bit of a wider picture across northeast, Eastern and central Pennsylvania, really not looking at too much as most areas have continued to start to dry out, but we're still not quite done. We still have a chance for a lingering shower as we head into the evening and overnight hours. Here's that cold front that we were watching. That brought the first round of those scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially for this afternoon. But behind that, we're watching a little weak disturbance that will bring us that chance for that lingering shower as we head into the overnight hours for tonight. Deborah sent this photo in from earlier this morning. Looks like she had a really nice day out in her backyard today. If you have any other weather photos that you'd like to send in, you can always share them to our email at weather@pahomepage.com. Here's a look outside in Forest City in Susquehanna County, looking pretty nice this evening as we did have some of those rain showers move through it. But since we've pretty much cleared out and we do have those the sunshine to continue with as we head around sunset. Here's a look at those temperatures right now. We've cooled off quite a bit, especially in their areas that saw some of that rain. 69 Wilkes-Barre, Scranton, 69 currently in Mount Pocono, 80 in Pottsville, and 85 right now in Williamsport. Here's a look at the dew points, feeling pretty nice, especially out towards central Pennsylvania. We're into the 40s in some spots, which we typically see into the fall season, but we're going to see it especially as we head into the middle of this week with those dew points back into the 50s, feeling really, really nice for the next few days. Here's the comfort index. Like I mentioned, a little bit on the humid side, especially in the areas into the southern tier this evening, but otherwise, as we head into the overnight hours for tonight, we'll stay pretty comfortable really as we head into tonight and into tomorrow and for the next several days. So really great sleeping weather shaping up. Heading out to the car wash, I know I probably will be there tomorrow. We'll start with a mix of clouds and sunshine. Temperatures pretty comfortable into the 60s. We'll slowly warm back up into right around 80 by the afternoon. We're looking for a mix of clouds and sunshine. Here's Futurecast. We'll kind of time things out for you. We'll still look for that lingering shower with that weak disturbance moving through for tonight. Otherwise, we will transition to a partly cloudy sky. Waking up tomorrow morning looking really nice. We'll have a mix of clouds and sunshine. Still wouldn't rule out a chance for a raindrop or two for tomorrow, but I think for the most part, many of us not going to see too much. And we will continue with a pretty nice stretch of weather, especially as we head into the middle of the week, as high pressure remains in control for Wednesday into Thursday. So we'll have a mostly sunny sky and slowly warming back up into the lower to mid 80s as we end our week. And we will see high pressure remaining in control once again as we head into the day on Friday. Tonight with your eyewitness weather forecast, that lingering shower, otherwise partly cloudy, staying pretty comfortable with lows dropping right around 60. And for the day tomorrow, we'll have a mix of clouds and sunshine. Pretty pleasant day with the lower humidity and our temperatures reaching right around 80. Here's your 7-day forecast for you. Pretty quiet as we head throughout the next several days with that area of high pressure in control. Mostly sunny for Wednesday into Thursday. Highs are into the lower to mid 80s. And just looking for an isolated shower as we head into the weekend for Saturday and Sunday. Otherwise, a mix of clouds and sunshine and temperatures right into the mid 80s. You can always download the Eyewitness Weather app right to your phone or tablet. That way you can track out those showers for tonight and also get the latest forecast by visiting our website at pahomepage.com. Eyewitness News continues right after the break.